Leading up to the 100-year war, the French king died. The king's death led to a dispute among the new French king and the English king that would continue for around 100 years. Beginning of the war, things would only get worse in the years to follow.
Die, you bloody French! Oh, bugger!
The videotape.
Now you do what they told you. Now you do what they told you.